back off. I'm watching you.
No, you're not. Your back is to me. Return of the Interceptor. Coming this fall. From the studio that brought you the Interceptor. Okay.
We've, what's the old expression? Ah, yes. Hit the jackpot.
We did? Why? Because there's a desk fan, an incense, and some ale? Why are you talking about the posters? What does it say? Das Raumschiff?
Too many new recruits don't respect
the other side of the Narian War? There's a person there. Not a person, yeah.
No funny business.
I am. No funny business. All serious business, I assure you. Something wrong with your TV? Big place. You guys got a gym too.
You try anything, you're dead.
Well, this amount of firepower is a bit of overkill, wouldn't you say?
What firepower? Oh, down there? Yeah, well. They use it to mess people up.
I'm sick of the shitty orders. Can't wait to rank up and hit the big times.
The big times. Syndicate back room.
Back off.
I want to use your secure door control. Weapon workbench and spacesuit workbench.
Lobster pot, I've time to get there later.
You're standing right in the way. You're looking for attention or something? Pushed him. High speed data cables. Frontier attire.
If you're overloaded, we should stop and prioritize what we're carrying.
Yeah, you shush over there. Desktop speakers, really. It seems like something someone would steal. Plushy Star Pal. The Learned Astronomer, I've read that. Display projector. Triangular organizer. An amp and some ammo.
I gotta ask for a bigger cut next time.
Syndicate Enforcer. Epic Melee. 49 physical. Wow. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to grab these other... This, maybe.
This is operation. You didn't have a boss.
Okay. Open door. Done. Oh! Back here. So we gotta quick our way through. Alright. Oh! That was the computer I heard. From the other side. Now it all makes sense.
No funny business.
Huh. I know you guys like to be very super, super serious. Frightened, please. Boom.
I'm watching you.
Have we been here? Yeah, this is that kitchen.
Try anything, you're dead.
I always try things. I wonder what that these displays.
Back off. No funny business.
But I want to hack your systems.
Well. I'm pleased to see this isn't a dead end.
It's not.
I'm watching you.
He's watching me. He has eyes in the back of his head. I mean, this place used to be executive office for something. Someone. Nova Light Particle Beam Pistol.
Carrying enough clutter there, or should we find some more?
I'll shoot you. 172 creds. I wish we could use these cute little laptop briefcase things. What else is around here?
Back off.
We can continue forward this way.
Oh, that way? The way the arrows point? Tell me to go this way. And the arrows have left me, it seems. Is that the whole place? That might be the whole place. Yeah, the arrow's just leading me out. Will we go out to Neon this way? Secret door or something. Oh. Opening door. Oh my God, I come out here. She's part of it. She's in the gang. This is... Look at that. Right in the back of her store. Seokguh Syndicate Hideout.
Try to reason with Headlock. Show him he's on the wrong path. Better have credits to spend.
I don't...
Until next time.
Huh. I know your secret. No, I can't confront you about it. Just curious. Jesus. Because we found those stairs and then we ended up... There was a... I went to the highest level, but there's another level. The mid-level. That I haven't looked at. So we must look at it. Oxygen back here. Right here. Heavy particle fuse. With an old earth shotgun. Okay. Oh, is a safe with a novice lock? Too easy. Literally. Nope. Undo. We'll start there. Start the second one. $150, a digipick, and a recon stim. Oh, helps you sneak. Pretty cool. Okay. So I can do the next one. You can attempt to hack master level locks and 4 auto attempts can be banked. Oh, a maximum rank. Oh, I thought I just took 3. I took 4. Expend the digipick to eliminate keys that aren't required to solve a puzzle. 5 auto attempts. Be banked. Sweet. I have another skill point. I need to destroy 11 more ships. boost jump 50 times while in combat. Alright. I have to remember that. Inside her skull. Okay, never mind that. I think that's a button on the side of my mouse, so I might want to I have a new mouse. And I think I'm hitting the button when I do that. Oh, what's up here? Where is it? Oh, that's... You were over there. You, like, teleported ahead of me and then ran back to me. Interesting. Oops, I fell in between. Coming in for a landing or something? This yogurt and the carrot crit sticks. These are steals. I don't know why they're sometimes taking, sometimes stealing.
I think you need to get rid of some of that gear.
That's crit sticks. I warned you. 190 credits. She's still grimacing. I want to explore thoroughly because sometimes there's goodies and stuff. What does it say? STR Curs? Is this the way we came? Or do we go over there? I'm not sure. This area itself is not familiar to me. Danger. Oh. Does that kill? Will that kill me? I just saved, mind you. This is like visiting the wall in Westeros. I wonder if we get hit by lightning and die. So this is the thing that protects, well, not protects, but gives power. To the city. No direct path seen. Oh, I guess it doesn't hurt you. It looked like we were right in the middle of that one. I'm rather overweight. Let's see if I can sell those guns to her, if I can get down from here. I'll sell her own gang's guns back to her.
While we're here, you might want to stay away from the edge of the upper platform. It's wrong to go.
Is that where we were? The upper platform? It's a bit late now, we're done. Is this a dead end? Huh. Can I grab that? Nope. I guess I dropped. down, because I knew it was here. I went over this, then there. Oh, these stairs here, of course. Even crawling, I can't get up. I mean, crouching. Press the button. Right, okay, so we're here. Wait, how do I get in there? Oh. Trauma pack.
You're carrying too many odds and ends.
Digipick, where are you? Let the shooting commence. Spice is nice. Where are you? I told you. I done told you. Madame Sauvage. Interesting up here. Answer, no. Not at all. I want to get back to the actual place where people are and stuff. Arrows tell me to go that way, but I'm still exploring anyway. It's time to go that way. Just take a peek up here. Something back there. Calibrated Equinox. 43 ultra whatever shotgun shells. Cool. She wasn't around to tell me not to pick things up. Special goodies. Beer bottles. Red Harvest lentils. Message to Lana. I didn't want to take that. Lana, I've been thinking about it, and the only way we're going to be free of your psycho ex is to disappear out there, somewhere. We can contact List, get a lead on a habitable world, and start over. Away from the cities, away from the United Colonies and Freestar Collective. I have enough saved for us to make a good start. What do you think? We can discuss it in person when I see you tomorrow. Is that Lana's letter? She left it there, or... It wasn't given to her yet. Oh. Bridge over Troubled City. Chunks is talking. Emergency cuttable wall. Cut pins. Interesting. A cuttable wall, really. What leads to this pen? Oh, wait. How do I cut the wall? Because there's stuff here. There's a digipick. There's all kinds of goodies. It's even got a top. Not fair. I'm trying to get back to this area. I didn't realize we could do this. You might want to stay out of the way. Told you. That's pretty cool. Cuttable wall. Got a digipick, 200 credits, battle stim, 200 credits, and UC Navy fatigues. That's pretty awesome. I didn't know I could do that. I didn't know we had interactable cuttable walls. Interactive. Chunks. Feed your face to feed your body. Choose your chunks. You've been chunked. It's like... There's a lot of, stairs and stuff. And I keep looking, because we find stuff sometimes, like that. Like we just did. Oops. She's coming. She's coming for me. look at this. Slayton Aerospace. Inaccessible. Well, they want us to go that way. But I want to take a peek up here, because I'm pretty sure we haven't been over here. I know it looks all samey with the steps, the ladders, whatever. It is kind of samey. Just looking to see if there's anything else. Is that a structure I can go in? I might have been over here. And I think it's not a structure I can go in. Wait a second. Oh, it's the hideout. I've come full circle. Over there. I want to check out that door up there. It's another cuttable wall. I want to cut the cuttable wall.
Hey, there'll be plenty of time later.
Nope. I want in. You complain and then you go check out the goods first. Doesn't work that way.